What is your name?
My legal name is Parmtor Singh. But people know me as Bob Dosanjh Singh.
Where were you born?
I was born in village Dosanjh Kalan, district Jalandhar, Punjab, India, 1963. So I am 59.
When did you come to Canada?
I came to Canada in 1988. I moved to Brampton. I lived in basement apartment.
Are you married?
Yes. My wife name Baljeet Dosanjh. We met 1988. I got married 1989. I have three sons, Bikram, Amrit, Manveer.
What do they do?
They all in business, real estate, marketing, and sales.
What do you do?
I am in business too, like my sons. When I first came to Canada, I was a baker. I worked at Country Style, the coffee shop. I learned how to make donuts, baked goods. You know, I learned the business. Then I started a wholesale donut bakery. We called it Donut Depot in 2000. I did that for 10 years. We supplied the 300 coffee time stores at one point, all over in GTA.
How many employees did you have?
I think 27 people. We had bakers, secretaries, sales people. It was very busy. Business was good.
What happened?
Then Tim Hortons happened. Coffee time closed locations and we went out of business. But I kept going. I had a wedding videography business on the side. I called it ABP Studio. So I did that full time. Then I got into broadcasting. I called that company Sanja Punjab. We have radio, television, online streaming. I have been a success because I am honest. I am a businessman.
So why do you want to change jobs?
If Brampton City Hall was a business, people would be getting fired right now. It's bad, very bad. The corruption, the scandal, sole source contracts, insider deals, fake allegations, wasted money. If these people were in business, the whole place would be collapsed. People wouldn't tolerate it. These people get away with it because they are connected. They control people's jobs. They get their buddies, big contracts. City Hall has bad management. Nothing gets done in a business if management is not working. We need a fresh start at City Hall and a fresh start for Brampton. The city is not working.
So what will you do?
First, I will end corruption at City Hall. I will audit the city books and reopen the investigations into all the scandals these past 4 years. Then I will tackle crime. We cannot allow the violence and theft we have in this city now to continue. Third, I will be a full-time mayor. I will make sure the business of City Hall functions like normal. Basic city services and major projects will be delivered. I know what it's like to fail, and I know what it is like to pick myself back up again. Right now, Brampton is failing, and it's time for us to pick our city back up. If you vote for me, Bob Dosanjh Singh, as your next mayor, I will get Brampton working again.